Though basic parts are same, design differences can change the way widgets operate and how they are repaired. For this reason, you must be able to classify engines, internal combustion engines, and engines such as a gasoline or a diesel engine in which fuel is burned inside the engine. Designed to be burned on any fuel that vaporizes easily or on any flammable gas. What is external combustion engine? An engine such as steam engine in which fuel is burned outside the engine. Fuel is burned to produce heat to make steam. Fuel burning can take place within a few feet of engine to several miles away. This is the diagram of external combustion engine in which fuel is burned outside of the engine. Engine classification. First, cylinder arrangement. Number of cylinders, cooling system type, valve location, camshaft location, combustion chamber design, type of fuel burn, type of ignition, number of strokes per cycle, number of valves per cylinder, type of aspiration. First, cylinder arrangement. It refers to the position of the cylinder in relation to the crankshaft. There are five basic cylinder arrangements. Inline, V-type, slant, W-type, and opposite. This is figure in which all the arrangements shown in briefly. Horizontally opposite. There are two types. First is pancake type and another is boxer type. This is inline cylinder type. This is V-type cylinder arrangement. Second, number of cylinders. Most car and truck engines have either 4, 6 or 8 cylinders. Some may have 3, 5, 10, 12 or 16 cylinders. Engine power and smoothness are enhanced by using more cylinders. Numbering of cylinders. Engine manufacturers number each engine cylinder to help technicians make repairs. Service manual illustrations are usually provided to show the number of each cylinder. Cylinder numbers may be cast into the intake manifold. Firing orders refers to the sequence in which the cylinders fire, determined by the position of the crankshaft rod chambers in relation to each other, may be cast into the intake manifold. Service manual illustrations are usually provided to show the firing order. This is how numbering and firing order is done into the engine cylinder. 4. Method of cooling. There are two types of cooling system. First, liquid cooling system. It surrounds the cylinder with coolant. The coolant carries combustion heat out of the cylinder head and engine block. Second, air cooling system. It circulates air over cooling fins on the cylinder. Air removes heat from the cylinder. Fuel type. Engines are classified by the type of fuel used. First, gasoline engines burn gasoline. Second, diesel engines burn diesel engine. Third, liquefied petroleum gas or LPG. Gasohols. It is a blend mixture of 10% alcohol or 90% gasoline. And pure alcohol can be also used to power an engine. Classification based on aspiration. First, normal aspiration. It only draws atmospheric air at atmospheric pressure. Second, forced induction. It may be turbocharged or supercharged. This is a figure of supercharger. This is a figure of turbocharger. 6. Method of ignition. Two basic methods are used to ignite the fuel in an engine. Combustion chamber. First, spark ignition with the help of spark plug. Second, compression ignition. The spark ignition is used in gasoline engine in which air and fuel mixture is drawn into the cylinder and it is ignited with the help of spark. Compression ignition. in which only air is drawn into the cylinder and fuel is injected directly into the cylinder. This is in the case of diesel engine. 7. Valve location. Engines are classified by the location of the valves, like L-head engine. It is also called as flathead engine. Second, F-head engine. It comprises between I and L-head engines. Third, I-head engines, in which both overhead valve engines and overhead cam engines are I-head. This is the figure of I-head and L-head engines, in which both valves are in the cylinder head. Both the intake and exhaust valve are in the block. It is also called as flathead model. 8. Classification based on camshaft location. There are two basic locations for the engine camshaft. First, camshaft located in the block, cam in the block engine. And second, camshaft located in the cylinder head. It is also called as overhead cam engine. First, cam in block. It uses push rods to transfer motion to the rocker arms and valves. It also called as overhead valve engine. This is the diagram of overhead valve type engine. Note the adjustment screw on the end of the rocker arm. Not all rocker arms have this adjustment. Cam in head type. Overhead cam engine may use one or two camshafts per cylinder head. Single overhead cam engine. It uses only one camshaft per cylinder head. Dual overhead cam engine. It uses two camshafts per cylinder head. One cam operates in intake valve, while other cam operates in the exhaust valve. This is the diagram of overhead cam engine. The pushrod and rocker arms have been eliminated in this overhead cam engine. Less moving parts in the transmission of camshaft motion to open the valve. This not only reduces friction points and weight, but also less points for wear and component breakage. This is double overhead camshaft engine. Classification based on combustion chamber design. Four basic combustion chamber shapes are used in most automotive engines. First, pancake. Second, wedge. Third, hemispherical. Fourth, pentagon. This is pancake type combustion chamber design. The chamber forms a flat pocket over the piston head. Valve's head are almost parallel to the top of the piston. Second, wedge type combustion chamber. The valves are placed side by side. The spark plug is located next to the valves. When the piston reaches TDC, the squeezed area formed on the inside of the chamber squirts the air fuel mixture out into the main part of the chamber. This improves air fuel mixing at low engine speeds. Third, hemispherical type combustion chamber. It's shaped like a dome. The valves are canted on each side of the combustion chamber. The spark plug is located near the center of the chamber, producing a very short flame path for combustion. The surface area is very small, reducing heat loss. Vent roof. Similar to the hemispherical chamber, it has flat angled surfaces rather than a domed surface. It improves volumetric efficiency and reduces emissions. Vent roof combustion chamber. It uses two exhaust valves and two intake valves to increase